Hello everyone and welcome back. Oh, that's right, this isn't a walkthrough, it's me trying to figure out how I got into this game. Anyway, I probably should go find where Chikorita went to, and hello, look who it is. It's Trico. No, we didn't. Stop accusing us of... Okay, fine, we did. Oh, that's not good. But, well, yeah, I would. Okay. Wait, what? We're being scoffed at for playing the game, and now in order to cross the bridge, we have to play the game again. What? Okay, let's go back and get Turtwig. In case you didn't notice, there was a Turtwig over here. So let's go chat with him. He's even got a little dot 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 speech bubble indicating there's a little event attached to him. Well, of course. I would love your help, but, you know, of course we gotta do something, you know, to get his friendship. I mean, you just can't be friends unconditionally in this game. Alright. Let's play chase. Bring it on! And needless to say, Turtwig is very slow, being a turtle. So you shouldn't have any issues beating him whatsoever. Alright. Woo! Okay, and you're gonna actually want to play chase with him one more time. I don't know who I'm talking to here, but you're just gonna want to play chase with him one more time, because if you look at your friend list, and once you beat Pokemon in certain skill games, other Pokemon will visit the park based on events like how many Pokemon you've beat, which Pokemon you've beat, etc., etc. So if you look at your friend list, you'll notice that Turtwig is not a best friend yet. So let's talk to him again and play chase with him one more time. Yeah, that's kind of restrictive. Like some sort of democracy around here. Alright, one more time. Another easy victory. Go, 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 go. Sorry, Turtwig, but you really are slow. That's why Trico doesn't think you'll get the bonus. Now, you notice, see it's pink up there right now? If I talk to him again, it's now going to be rainbow. That means that he's your best friend, and he's saying that... It's the exact same thing he said before. No, not right now. I actually want you to do something else. So let's go over to Bulbasaur's Daring Dash here and chat with him once again. Yep. That could be difficult unless you shake your Wii Remote like crazy. In my case, I'm gonna have to run like crazy. So... the objective, even if Pokemon can't win these mini-games, is to aim for the bonus more than anything, so you get the berries from it and whatnot. I just explained that. Oh, yes, I will. Alright, so this time, select Turtwig. Yes. Let's do this! Oh, loading screen's always there to kill your mojo. Okay, so you gotta get to the end in 10.5 seconds. Shake, 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 shake. In my case, I'm running. Wow, Turtwig is a lot faster body than I thought it would be. Woo! I think Trico underestimated him. Or me, I'm not really sure, I'm still kind of puzzled here. They keep individual records for each Pokemon, by the way. So anyway, let's quit, and let's go and cross that bridge! Loading screen. Okay. This I will do. Go, 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 go. Well, actually, maybe what I should do is play a couple games with the new Pokemon that popped in over here. Sure. You seem like you'll be a lot faster than Turtwig. Being a squirrel and all. An electric squirrel. Go, 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 go. Okay, you're not faster than I am. Too bad. Obviously, what I'm doing here is trying to make friends with as many Pokemon as I possibly can to 100% the game. In fact, that is the main objective to 100% the game, aside from, you know, beating the game, of course, because you have the friend list to complete. Okay, one more time, one more time. Well, yeah, I was kind of told about... Oh, never mind. Ah, you don't get it. And go, 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 go! Cut him off at the pass. Oh, I think he's a little faster this time. The second race battle, whatever you do in a skill game with a Pokemon, might be a little bit harder than the first time, so it's worth playing both times anyway for the sheer sake of difficulty. And where? I thought I seen Bonsly around here. What? How? What? Where is... There's two Pachirisus? Oh, there's Bonsly way back there. No, I already battled your brethren. Where does Bonsly keep going off to? Is it that fast? It couldn't possibly... I'm stuck on the tree. Must be missing it in the grass or something. Like, oh, what? Huh? How did you... Oh, whatever. So you're the Lincoln of the Pokemon world. Got it. Okie dokie. So we're gonna play some hide-and-seek with Bonsly. This can actually be a little bit tricky, actually. He says he won't hide near a rock, and that he never lies, but it's kind of hard to tell sometimes with Pokemon. Anyway, listen closely for Bonsly calls. Oh, look at that. He's by a rock. You're definitely no Lincoln. And you'll notice that he'll say, I wish Sudowoodo will come, and now guess who's going to be unlocked because I beat Bonsly in hide-and-seek. Yep, that's how you get more Pokemon to come to the park and make friends with them. And stop hiding so well. But you just lied a bit ago, and oh, you're already rainbowed. I don't need to play hide-and-seek with you again. Stop lying, it's not good. Alright, let's just... Wait, is that crate over here? But yes, it is now, okay. Yeah, Munchlax here wants a big berry, and yeah, apparently he can't break the crate himself, even though I believe Munchlaxes actually have more base attack power than Pikachus do. I'm almost positive of that. So anyway, pick up! Oh, jeez, this thing is heavy. Yes, I will take it. Yes, please. Please be a best friend, too. I don't want to pick up a huge berry again. Yeah, the berries have different worths as well, by the way. And that unlocks Tropius. Let's see here. Are you... Where'd he go? Ninja! Okay, Munchlax is best friends, so let's go, 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 go! Maybe I should just do a little bit of progression here by going over to that bridge now that I got a bunch of Pokemon befriended here. Or Pokemon friended, not befriended. I can guess that was kind of bad grammar. Why, yes he did. How you like them apples? Or berries? Sure. You're just as truthful as that Bonsly. So now we can cross the bridge. Woohoo! And over here, you're gonna see that there is a little stop here. If you check this, and there's a picture of a berry, but you can't really do anything about that right now. Oops. I want one of these trees I can shake by running into. Is it this one? No. Is it this one? No, because I'm looking for a certain someone. Maybe it's across the river that I'm thinking of that I can knock a tree, because there's a Pokemon inside a tree and you can knock it out of it, and it's a pretty funny chase. Alright. Battle time! Yeah! My favorite part of the game. Each Pokemon has their own different attack style and moves and speed and whatnot, so you gotta learn each Pokemon as you go, or be very careful. Well, I shouldn't say you really have to learn them, as you do have enough time to react. You can see your HP at the bottom of the screen there, and I'm not exactly sure how I can see the bottom of the screen HP, or my own HP, or my own health for that matter. And by the way, this game, it controls kind of stiff, and I knocked him in the water, and that's a one-hit KO. Normally I'd have to do two hits there. To compensate for the stiff controls, what you might want to do when you change directions, because you're holding the Wii Remote sideways, I'm just running through the game here, but if you're somehow watching this, even though you shouldn't be because this isn't, you know, being recorded or anything like that, you want to just press the B button to one button to move forward, and then turn with the left and right, like so. See how that works? You just controls kind of like a car in a way, if you think about it. And then when you want to stop or turn, you're best off jumping, because you have more control in the air than you do otherwise. Hey, Apom, how's it going? Yeah, sometimes. Oh, I should rebattle that Mankey, I forgot about that. Need to be best friends with him. But first, since I already challenged Apom to chase, bring it on! And I'm, again, ever so slightly faster. I still have a lot of this area to go to explore. This game has a... Oh! Sharp turn, he turned right into me. Tried to evade me, but failed! This game is pretty wide open, actually, so there's a lot to see. And Apom will tell others, and that means, yep, Ambipom comes to the park. Woo! Okay, what? I was gonna say, did you evolve? I'll battle. I should say I'll play skill games with all three of these. This Ambipom, Apom, and the Mankey before I end this thing off. Sure. You know, take a break, not end off any video or anything like that. Oh, he's got a lot more HP. Oh, wait, I mean, she's got a lot more HP, excuse me. Oh, geez, rock throw. Alright, be careful. Do your rock throw so I can evade you. And then, pff, that was terrible. And, wow, you don't do a lot of damage to me whatsoever. Although I should be more careful not to hit you when you are flashing. I could definitely afford to be a little more reckless there, because he doesn't, or she doesn't do that much damage. Dang it, keep getting the genders mixed up. Yes, I will. Woo! And one more time, unless you're already best friends with me. Nope. Yeah, I was gonna teach that when I get back to that later. Yes, battle one more time, bring it on! Ah! I hope you're a little harder this time. Well, besides your HP there. You'll notice that she's got a little bit more HP than... Ooh, that was tricky. A little more HP than she did before. Still, you don't do all that much damage. Yeah! One more hit, time it well. Oh, poopers. If I could get her just as the invincibility ran out. Woo! Yeah. And now we are rainbow, right? Yes, yes we are. Yeah. No, I'm not right now. You're certainly looking to battle with people a lot, I tell you. I think that might be an addiction or something. Anyway, back to Mankey here. That is definitely his favorite hobby. Bring it! See if I can knock him in the water again. That was pretty funny. I don't know, he's not going by the water this time. Maybe I'll just battle him normally. Yeah! This kind of hurts my face, though, a little bit. Is that rage? I think that's, like, rage or something like that. I don't think it's tackle. Seems too reckless for tackle. Yeah! Too easy. Woo! And now back to Apom. Are you rainbowed? Yes, you are. Okay. Just gotta check that. I could just check the friends list, but it's a little bit faster to just talk to the Pokemon sometimes. And you'll see the book changes to a rainbow. Sure. Let's do it. I expect Apom to be a little bit faster and trickier this time. Although, I don't expect that much. no, I'm still just a little bit faster. Oh, no, I don't think so. When you get close to a Pokemon, you automatically start locking onto him with your Pika instincts. I can feel it in my bones. And you just sort of chase after it automatically just by pressing the one button repeatedly. It's very handy. Although sometimes it gets in the way based on the mechanics of some of these chase sequences in later areas, but that's a part of the game's challenge. And I still could have swore that I'm able to bump one of these trees and something funny will fall out of it. I don't want to end off the part until I see that, even though I said I was going to end off the thing. Well, not part. What am I talking about? This isn't a part of anything. But yes, one of these you can bop. Maybe these are just the trees that are a little bit too big to bop. Because there are certain sizes of trees that hold berries and stuff that you can knock out of them for pocket change. But dang it, I don't know. Oh, there we go. You can knock trees like that one, I guess. Got a little pocket change for that. Oh man, maybe the tree that has the Pokemon isn't boppable at this time period, but I could have swore it was. You know what? I'll figure it out later. I'm gonna take a break. I hope you enjoyed watching my dream or something. I have no idea what this is. I don't even know if you're watching this. I don't know if it's possible to be watching this. But I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later.